Instagram, Facebook, how are you doing? You know me, Mark Morris, tooldtobetobroke.com. You know how I started off, I was forced to pay off my student loan because my grandmother passed away, and if I didn't get the money from my income tax and my wages that were going to be garnished, I wouldn't be able to respect her wishes and not let her son take over her estate. So I've been at this since 2008, paying off loans. I thought I had broke the YouTube video. I had to go watch my most controversial video. I'm not going to tell you. All I'm going to say is try to return to the H. Realize I better stay for G after 2 hours traffic, bad people service. After six, I got 6,000 views. I advertised on Google Ad. It was taken down in one day. Controversial. You know what? Did I break the YouTube code? Maybe there was something in my video I broke the YouTube code. Why don't you go watch the video and let me know? Maybe I broke the code.